Look at my speed run. Oh no! Stop doing stuff. I gotta start the thing. Okay, clock's on clicker, and I'm in a hole. Well, that is episode. We got Triceratops, Whistleman, Brainhead case thing. What are they called? Oh yeah, hats. What else? We're in a cave. Oh wait, what am I doing? There's no time to explain. Okay. We gotta hit gopher in the belly. That's his new name. This is gopher. Stop doing that. My buttons got mixed up. We gotta watch out for the laser vision. Okay. I think this next one is gonna... Nope. It's gonna be doing laser vision soon. Nope. Triceratops. Mr. Brain Man. Save the world. Triceratops, man. Oh, wait. I guess we gotta finish him off there. Because he was not hitting me. Okay. My understandings of this game have changed. Be it for the better or for the Triceratops missile hit man. That made no sense whatsoever. Okay. I don't care. I'm gonna play No Time to Explain. Why am I explaining that to you? I don't know, there's no time to explain. Take that, weasel. Okay, what do I do? Whoa! It's like that movie, Star Wars! Oh, and we gotta start the battle. What? Okay, welcome to No Time to Explain episode 4 of the weasel battle of the entire thing. Just welcome to Foxhead. This was an odd leap in difficulty. Shoot the weasel, don't let his laser vision get you down. Let him jump around, just die in the lava. You got no chance, Foxhead man. What's your problem, man? You got a problem with the weasel boss. Well, that's too bad, keep fighting him. He may look like he's not tough, but he's actually the thing of death. I lost all ability to think. Video games are the devil's drink. God freaking kaflabbity babbity. If you wish to win, you're gonna have to be on everybody boo. Gonna have to win the game if you want to. If you don't, that's cool, but I would recommend it. Just cause it's really cool. Weasel boss or dick, doesn't matter none. Just keep on fighting, and you're gonna outknow all your ears now. Gonna dump over stuff, I'm just a double divided and blue. I hate my life, oh yes I do. This is the worst thing I've ever done. Took an entire episode. Do the thing now, yeah we did it. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. I'm so good at this game, oh yeah. Check out my skills. Oh come on now, let's win this. Yes! Oh! Oh! I did it! Woo! And the episode's almost over! Woo! I did it. Alright, hello. Welcome back to Speedrun. This is episode 4. Last episode was episode freaking Weasel Boss. This episode is what the flam jam's going on. Okay, we already got a puzzle. Okay, yeah, I see how to do this. What's going on? Can't move. Are we gonna get things explained? What is this thing? Oh no. Foxhead? Oh yeah, by the way, we got a foxhead back. Wait. What? Are you serious? What's going on? I don't know! I crashed my car into a bridge, and I don't care. Okay.
I'm you from the evil future! What?!
Ow! He punched me! You punched me! was that it? Oh. Well, now I'm naked. No, I'm inside of... What? What?! This game is so cool! So now we're a straitjacket man. Okay. Oh, we're so getting the hat. Oh yeah, so got the hat. Dude, this hat, this game, besides that weasel boss, which if you didn't see that, congratulations. Yeah, up. Ah, yeah, got the hat. Oh, we finally got the, wait, hats. We got a moose head. We got a freaking moose head. Oh yeah. Just like, Dead Rising. You know, that game where you're a crazy person, think everybody's infected. Okay, Get the hat, crazy you. Get the hat, you crazy moose. Said, get the hat, you crazy moose. Said, get the hat, you crazy moose. There we go. What is that? So many hats! Oh, it's all my hats. Wait, let's see. We got the pirate hat. We got the L hat. Wait, when did I get a raptor head? We're going with the raptor head. No, we're not. We're going with the big one. Yeah, there we go. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. No! Okay, wait. I'm just doing this so I don't get confused, Ed. Okay. Okay, it looks like it's just, looks like it's just a, like, two... Looks like it's just a two-click thing. Okay, jump! Yes! There we go, finally! Oh, my God. Wait, what? Oh. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I got the hat. No way. Dude, these hats are so freaking cool! This game is awesome! I love it. I like it. I like it a lot. Can I please? Okay, let's see here. That's obviously not the answer. That is also not the answer. Well, what's the freaking answer? Okay, I see. Yeah, there we go. Okay, wow. That was unnecessarily difficult. Oh boy, we got a bearded version of myself. Okay. Are you serious? There we go. God, I'm having so much fun right now. Something I like doing this. It's not that I don't even know what I'm talking about. And we got a hamburger head. Oh my God. Wait, now I want the hamburger head. Dude, so many freaking awesome hats. This is cool. Sea Fortress 2. Oh, great. These two. Now what? Ow.
You let our evil clone.
Why would you skip?
Now he's sending back monsters to kill us all. And we have no idea where he is. Did you just punch him after every time?
I am you from the future.
Ah.
Oh my God.
Oh, great. Wow. Hamburger Man is back. Great. What's up here? Oh. Okay, that takes me. Okay. Okay. Oh. Why is this game so cool? Wait, are you serious? Oh my God. We get to get fat. There's a mechanic in this game, so you get fat. This is a masterpiece. It is truly a gift handed down from the heavens. Except it's really hard. So I gotta focus my strengths. Yeah. Oh my God.
Yeah, hello. I'm just a cheeseburger man.
Oh. Okay, wait, I see. Let's get us that hat. Oh no, wait. I want you work. There we go. Get that hat. Ah, we're getting this hat. What did I get? Wait, what did I get? Is this it? That's stupid. Switching back to robot. Actually, we're switching back to the fox head. I hope you guys like watching me switch my hats. Cause, yeah. I'm guessing we weren't supposed to do this if we want the hat. Yeah.
I don't care. I've gotta keep on moving. Cause if I don't, well, the future itself just might pay.
Oh. Whoa, This game is something. Okay. How do I get the cake? How do I get this lion cake? Wait, do I... Is this cake back? Okay. I think I see what I need to do now. Okay. I think I'm on the right track. Oh my God, this is gooberlicious.
Yeah, I'm just a fox man head walking around. Now I got some cake. What do I got? Now I got some cake. I'm a cake eating fox man. Cake eating fox man. What am I good for? Nothing at all. Cause I'm a cake eating fox man. Man made a fox cake. God freaking dang. I just messed this one up. Better go uphill. Look at me, mom. Look at me go. I'm so fresh. What am I now? Yeah, I'm fresh. What am I now? You just heard me say it. I'm super fresh. Cause I'm a cake eating fox man. Man with the head of a fox. Doesn't matter what you call me. Racism doesn't affect my brain. Cause I'm a fox who likes to eat cake. I also got opposable thumbs. Cause I'm the fox man. The man that's a fox. I'm the man that's a fox with a laser gun. I also eat cake and jump off cliffs. I break the land, but I didn't do it good enough. Never mind. I did good anyway. Let's just jump on through the portal. Oops, I missed. Walk back up. I need to get some cake. Cake I need. Alright now. Now we got it. Doing something. Fox-headed man. Look at me. I'm a fox-headed man. Gonna eat cake and save the day.
Oops, the head. How do I get it? I don't know. But do I care? No, I eat the fox head. No, wait, I am the fox head. What do I eat? That's right, I eat the cake. But how do I eat it? I don't remember. But it was good. Let's walk back up this hill, cause I'm a fox, fat fox. Fat. Whoa, I just disappeared there and went into full-on musical song. I hope y'all enjoyed that. No! Alright, well, that was interesting. I don't usually do that, do I? That was like a level and a half of full-on singer about Foxhead Man. Look at me go. How am I going? Real fast, my cousin is saw me. But I'm a fox, doesn't mean hedgehogs and foxes can't date. It's the 21st century, don't be that kind of guy who doesn't agree with others' ideals. Okay, let's switch dimensions. Now I'm okay, miss the hat and the level. It's okay though, I'm a fox. Let's all rotate real fast. Gotta rotate if you wanna win the game. I still lost, doesn't matter cause I'm a fox. I'm gonna rotate and then I'm gonna win the game, cause I'm just super cool. Nobody beats me when it comes to Jenga. Cause I'm a fox, cause I'm a what? Cause he's a fox. That was a bad idea, fox-headed man. But you know, if it wasn't you doing it, I wouldn't be so trustworthy. Come on, fox man, you can do it. No, you can't. That was a cliff. A what? A what a cliff. Who's a cliff? You're a cliff. Okay, fox man. Come on, let's be super fresh, delicious. I don't know what I'm saying anymore, but I support this multiracial fox because he's super cool and he likes to play baseball. That's what he does. It's a free time hobby. It's just his thing. It's a fox. He likes to eat cake and play baseball. He also owns a store, not a big franchise, it's just a little thing his mom had when he was just a little tiny puppy thing. What a fox baby's got, I don't know. But do I care? Not really, even though I probably should, cause I am a fox after all. Didn't I play that level already? I don't remember, I am so happy, cause I'm a fox-headed fat guy. Oh yeah, flipping dimensions. Oops, I destroyed half of the universe with my fat foxiness. Don't matter to me though, cause I'm a fox. Where's my hat? Wait, there's some cake. Don't know why I have this cake, but it's okay though, I got the cake. It appears I'm trapped. I've made a miscalculation in my life. Can I restart? Oh, yes, I can. I just exploded, but I'm just a fox. Who does it matter? Oh, it does, cause you're not cool. Foxy man, stop being so fat. You gotta back up. Oh, God. Oh, no. What have you done, fox? I don't know. You better get real with it if you wanna be cool. If you're okay with being a super loser. Oh, you fell. It don't matter. Gain that weight and roll off the planet. Oops, you missed. Cause it's okay. You got a laser gun and lots of friends, so you can switch interdimensionally and then you're okay cause you're a fox. Oh, I am so happy right now. You guys can't tell? I'm very, very, very happy right now. I'm so happy. There we go. Oh, I'm a fox and I'm obese. It's okay though, I'm just an obese. Obesity Fox is my name, and obesity and diabetes is my game. Oh, I missed again. How could I keep on doing this? God, I hate my life so much. Oh, the episode's supposed to be over. It'll be over as soon as Cake Foxman is able to switch all the dimensions, and then he gets his reward, which will be some more cake and another episode. Alright, let's do this. Come on, Fox Cake Man, don't let us down. You did it, Fox Cake Man. You're the best. You just did this. Fox Cake. Okay, I guess we're doing it again. Fox Cake Man, not that bright, but hey, you know, he's got a lot of money, so he's not real lonely. But he's still pretty fat. Okay. Yeah, I just did this level. What the heck, game? Okay, there we go. Oh, so we're fighting this guy. Okay, I see what we're doing. Okay, gotta get. Okay. This doesn't look as hard as the weasel battle, but oh no. But it still looks pretty difficult. What? What? Why'd I change? Why'd I change? Okay, now he's facing the other way. Where did I hit the button? Where was I? I don't remember. I remember I was singing because of how awesomely happy I was. Oh, this is no good. Okay, well, we died. Alright, stay off my obesity. Stay away from my obesity. Oh no. Oh, we fix it. Okay. Oh, come on, Foxhead Man. Why do you keep changing at the last second? What is wrong with you? Come on, Foxhead Man. Everybody knows that you're really cool, cause you're a Foxheaded Man. Why do you keep changing, Foxheaded Man? You're not that kind of guy. You are kind of guy stays the same, but you know you're not real. What the heck? That's not what I'm supposed to be doing. What am I supposed to do? I'm obviously rolling into him. That's like my goal. What am I doing? Am I supposed to be hitting that thing? What do I do? Well, we're gonna find out next time, because I don't want this episode to run extra super long. So, next time, we're gonna find out what we're supposed to be doing to this guy. Do something!